have the 1100 power alarm and the 1001 speaker. We're going to remove the lid by loosening the four screws. Inside, you'll find your power wires and your two speaker wires. Connect the speaker to the power alarm using a 14 gauge wire minimum to obtain the full performance. And you're going to attach it right here.